It's my XT11, XT600 that I've advertised. It's got battery charging issues. I've just taken the battery out of my ride-on mower and connected it up, so we'll see if it still runs. Well, it's still running, so yep, it's just the charging issue that needs to be looked at.